Hey everybody, it's Aaron here and welcome to my Let's Play series of Croc. Now, I don't know about any of you, but I haven't played this game since it was on the PlayStation 1 back in, I'm not even sure, like 1996 or something, that's just a guess. But I've managed to find a copy I had for the PC, so I just thought I'd go through and play it and reminisce and have some good old times. So I've got my controller set up, I'm recording. So let's go ahead and start. Alright, so we'll start the first level. Oh man. Oh, that's right, the color gems. Okay. So, there's a, what are they called? Gobbos, I think. Gobbos, I think they were called. So, for any of you that have never played this game, or for those of you that might have forgotten how to play this game, or what the point of this was, one moment. No, okay. So for those of you that have never played this game, the point is, in every level, there are six gobbos, the little furry guys. And I believe five color gems. I think there's a blue, red, green, yellow, and I think pink. So there's the blue one. Oh, and the gems work a lot like the Crash Bandicoot apples, where they're sort of like your life, I guess you could say. Six gobbos in each level, as well as five gems. And the point of the game was to pretty much find all six gobbos in every level, and by doing that, you could access the secret level at the end of the game after the final boss. Oh, that was close. Ah, oh my god. So yeah, there goes all of my current gems. Man, I remember that worm. The most terrifying thing when you're a child. Oh my god. Okay. Jump! Yes! Alright, let's jump back down. Now I think, yeah, that gong, hitting the gong ends the level, I believe. Shazam! However, I think, yeah, that gem sort of colored door over there. I think if you get all five colored gems, you can access that door. I'm not sure how many I have right now. Okay. Alright. I think we can go down there. Yes. Okay, so we have four gems and four gobbos right now. So let's see how easily we can do this. So these areas are usually a bit of a puzzle. This first one is ridiculously easy, I believe. I think it's just bounce on the jelly things. There's a key up the top of one of them. Yep. There we go. Got it. Now we take the balloon right over. Whee! Ooh. And that makes six gobbos. And then we have seven. Alright, level complete. So that's the first level finished out of, I think it's three levels and then a mini boss, and then another three levels and then a final boss in each island, and I can't remember how many islands there are. So let's go ahead and start level two. May as well just go ahead and break these. Now I'm not sure how loud the audio is going to be, so I apologize if it's really super loud, and I'll have to work on fixing that if it is. How do we get up there? I'm sure there's a way, because I'm pretty sure through here is. Oh, I think it's that thing there actually. Yeah, pretty sure through that well, that's how we continue onwards. Yep. Oh, that was close. Oh, okay, that's just throwing me off completely. I don't know, it's better to take. Let's just take the higher one. I'm not sure which one's which, but I guess we're gonna find out. Oh my god. Okay, good. But yeah, so for those of you that have played this before, you'll know what I mean when I say that. Shoot. You know what I mean when I say that these 90s games were just purely. Really made for fun. Okay, run past the giant worm.
Shazam!
Where is that? Was there a guy there? I thought there was. Alright, let's. Can we get down here? Jelly. Okay. So let's just go through here. And is there anything up here? No. Okay, let's go down. Oh no, he's trapped. Okay. Let's break this.
Yazoo!
Alright, three. No, two, sorry. Like I said, if the audio is really loud, I apologize for that, because the audio coming through my headphones is just really loud.
Oof! Yep! Shazam!
Oh, where is he? Three out of six. We're doing well so far. Okay. All right. Oh, five gems. Yes. Jump. 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 And yeah. Okay, so that's five, which means, as always, the last one is in this room somewhere.
Pazoom!
Okay, hold on. Alright, up onto the jelly, up to the top. Oh, I remember this room. Always. And
Shazam!
There we go. Woohoo! Was there a gong in there? Did I miss that? Oh, there was.
Kaboom!
Alright, level 2 complete. Oh yeah. Shout lava, lava, lava. Level 3 start. Oh my god, I remember this boat thing. Let's go forward. There you go. Still in the air to go back. easiest thing ever. Well, back in the 96 years anyway. Now. Oh, I can't see a thing. Okay. Oh, there we go. That was really close, actually. I remember there was something special around here somewhere. Was it around here, maybe? Oh, sparkles. Sparkles. Yes. I think sparkles, yeah, leads you to a secret area where it gives you the chance to just earn a lot of hearts. So, a lot of extra lives. Oh, that was just stupid. Okay, now if I had to guess, I'd say you can only hit him when he's not on fire. So let's try that.
Ouch!
Okay, I'm just terrible at this. Oh, that was terrible. Alright. Alright, and down the well. Oh my god. Okay. I think it was this one on the right. Complete guess. Alright, let's give it a try.
Shazam!
Oh, thank god. That was gonna be terrible if I missed that. Oh my god. Okay. I think these things are like the bane of my existence in this game. And there's a locked door up here. Okay.
Ba-zoom!
Fantastic. Let's go and grab this little guy here. That's three, let's not go through there. Alright. Key acquired. Oh yeah. Alright, I think that's close enough. Is that close enough? Yep. Excellent. Okay, there's a wall up here. That's not gonna end well. I think I'm just gonna have to run straight around. Go! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shazam! Pazoom! Yazoo! Shazam!
Breaking boxes. Getting gems. Alright, 31 gems. I'm pretty sure we should have been at about 100 by now. No matter though. Okay, so you're locked up. If I step on you. Yep. Man, that lava sounds weird. Yellow gem and pink gem. Woohoo! God, I love these old games where the area you're in is literally just a room. It's like a tiny little expanse. So cool. Now I don't think I got the key for that cage. Where is it? Did I miss it? I don't think it's down there. It doesn't look like it. So it shouldn't be. Oh, there it is. Yes. Alright, mission successful. Hey! You are saved! Uh-oh. I think we just had some miscoloration. Yeah, it goes to show this game was not meant to be played on Windows 7. Let's see if it goes back. Oh, good-o. Okay. Oh my god, this... I don't think I can do that again. What if I leave and come back? What if I leave and come back? Will that work? No! Oh my god. Alright, so I think... Yeah, so when I get to 100 saved sort of gems, I get an extra life. But since I missed that last, the last Gobbo, gonna have to redo that level. Fantastic. Alright then, well let's move on to the next level then. Oh my god. Oh, I remember this so much. Oh, I didn't actually mean to skip that. Whoops. Alright, let's... Alright, so... Oh. That was a fail. So for those of you that have played this before, you'll know that every three levels there's a mini-boss of sorts. They're usually fairly easy. I don't think they're particularly good. Sure, this guy was basically a matter of just running around in circles and Yazoo! Attacking him when he wasn't looking. But yeah, I'm pretty sure this entire area is literally just this hill. Oh my god. I got stuck. and... Yes! Alright. Three hits is all it takes. And off to the next level we go. Woohoo! Alright then, well I think I might just end this part one here. It's been actually really fun playing Croc again. But yeah, so I'll end this part one here, and next part I'll do the next three levels and the final boss for this island. So I'll see you next time guys, and hope you've enjoyed catching up on Croc as much as I have. Alright, see ya, bye.